A Grand Rapids public school bus was involved in a three-vehicle crash on Kalamazoo Avenue near 42nd Street this afternoon. The accident occurred just after 4 o'clock. The bus was hit by this white SUV as the SUV driver swerved to avoid another car turning south onto Kalamazoo. The bus was taking home two kids from campus elementary school. Neither child was hurt. The SUV ended up on its roof. The female driver was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.